This is a pizza cutter with an ebonized ash handle. Ash is one of our most popular woods. It's a light wood, which is really trendy right now, really pretty. That pizza cutter came from a block this color. It turned on the lathe, and as it was carved, it made the handle shape. Then we torched the wood or burnt it to create what's called ebonized wood. We love to use ash to ebonize because you can still see some of the original grain underneath the dark effect. It's totally unique, totally one of a kind.